only difference is this time I'm running out of the compressor. And I've got a brace on there with an adjustable cap screw. Put pressure on the valve shaft. Just a little bit of pressure on that shaft makes a better seal or something. I was using the air tank, but it doesn't last long enough for it to make a very good presentation. That's not very good either. I think phase four is going to be a larger flywheel, and maybe some adjustment of the valve. I think that valve is a weak link in this process.